Where can I take you?
Take me to Rand Avenue. You got it?
The fascists won't let me drive there, but I can let you off nearby if that's okay.
What the fuck is going on?
It is now time to collect from the client.
The client will be pleased to hear that. If you want more files, you can reach me on the outside line.
Hey.
Yeah, so, anyway, a friend of mine in here tells me that a close friend of yours, a girl you've been spending a lot of time with recently, swept a clean off her feet.
Okay.
Yeah, her old boyfriend wants her back.
They always do.
Desperately and quickly, and he's looking for her. I think you and her should go out on a glamorous date in Algonquin. Show her a new pad. Then, things will be okay between you two. But move your fucking ass, pal.
Women don't like a chump. You get me?
Me around, man!
You're moving up over to Bowling Street.
Not in the cab of this car, I'm not. After last time, she can ride in the trunk.
Fair enough. Bitch just bit me. I think she has something to say.
Motherfuckers, when my daddy finds you, he's gonna kill you. He's gonna kill everybody you've
ever
met.
Get you around,
thanks a lot. Sorry, guys. We're keeping this bitch.
I can't believe I'm suffocating that way, you immigrant fuck!
Nico, my man. Katie's taking over on my duty, so I'll be watching this Guido bitch for you. Where is she?
In the trunk. She don't play too nice up front.
Gracie, Gracie, act nice now.
You motherfuckers all rip your cocks off! Help! Help me! Let me out of here!
She's a wild one.
Oh, dear.
I'll try to calm her down.
Let me out!
See you later, Nico.
No, I'm gonna fucking kill you! I'll fucking kill you!
My car.
Yeah.
What's wrong?
There's good news and there's bad news. Good news is everything's coming together. Bad news ain't gonna make a blind bit of difference to me.
What do you mean? Do you want me to spell it out?
No, I guess not.
Thanks. Packy will give you a call and explain. The ex-boyfriend of your girl is going to agree to the divorce terms. Unfortunately, turns out he wasn't our only problem. Some other crap has turned up. I don't think I'll be getting out anytime soon.
Been a great laugh.
You look after yourself.